After few days, the landlord asked Parth to visit his house. When Parth reached to the landlord's house, the landlord said to Parth, "Don't you want to do cultivation again?" Parth replied, "I want to do cultivation. Actually, I was about to come and meet you." And now the landlord gave him the opposite condition for cultivation. The landlord said, "This time, the upper part will be yours and lower part will be mine." So Parth said, "Yes, sir, of course, why not?" and went to his farm and sowed the seeds again in the farm. And after 3 months, the landlord visits the field for his share. But this time, Parth grown wheat plants in his field and said to the landlord that, "As per the condition, the upper part is mine and the lower part is yours." Now, Parth said to the landlord that, "You can take your part and I am taking my part." By seeing this, the landlord became very angry and said to Parth that, "You think that you are a very intelligent person and I am a fool? I give you my land for cultivation and you are playing tricks with me? Now, I will give my land for cultivation, but the condition is that lower and upper part will be mine and middle part is yours." So Parth said okay to the landlord. But this time Parth also said that, "There is also a condition from my side. If you lose this time, you have to promise me that you will give poor farmer's share equally to them, and you have to behave good with the farmers." The landlord said okay to Parth, "I agree with your condition." After 3 months, landlord came to visit the farm to take his share. But now, what did he see? He saw that this time Parth grown sugarcane in the field. Parth said to the landlord, "Now, take your upper and lower part and I will take my middle part." And now, finally, the landlord realized his mistake and said sorry to Parth and other farmers. He cancelled all their dues and gave them lots of grain to eat and lived happily forever. So kids, the moral of the story is, cheating is a bad habit. We should not cheat anybody. So kids, how did you like the story today? Tell me by comments and tell your friends about this story also. Okay, bye-bye. Take care.